the day, isn't it? That's a mess. Stop breathing now. Thank you. So, yeah, we do need the leather for later. Wait, am I in the mist? I'm in the bloody mist, I didn't even realize. Anyway, hey, how you doing, dude? You know what? That sniper over there, I thought I would name him, because clearly we're in Russia or something like that, so I'm calling him Fuck Off. F-A-double-K, if you're wondering. O-U-double-F. Anyway, today we need to make some bows and some shit. Mist is gone, so we're making dinner. Let's see here, drink a little. Do think I got one steak on the barbie already. Let's head over and see. Yeah. That's not even done, is it? Light her up, right? And two should do. Maybe one. Yeah. Let's get the first one done here. Bing, bing, bing. We already had one, didn't we? Yeah, this is taking some time. Maybe it doesn't work. Maybe it doesn't even exist. Who knows? Might have to throw another log on there. Yeah, this is a bit weird. These are not getting cooked. So, another glitch in the game. We got some salt. And we do have a drying rack. Yeah, that clearly didn't work. I didn't take out any of the things before I smashed it. Gotta fix that. Yeah, let's have a look at this. Let's toss that off. And it's still there. Yeah, this thing is broken. Grab all this stuff and there we go. be to destroy. There you go. And I have to check. There's no press F all to grab all here. That's fine. So let's set up a new barbecue area. Guess it should be inside, huh? Let's place it here. Right there it should do. There we go. And grill stand. There we go, that's the frying sound that we're looking for. And this is already medium, so it should be the first one done. Don't really need this one. There we go. Should prioritize getting the good stuff done first, really. Let's do it like that. Maybe we'll be able to finish this at the end. Whoa, what happened? There we go. That was weird. All done. Sweet. Nice and cozy too. Need to eat. But first, let's store some of this stuff. Things in here. Let's do them all. That is at 99%. Goody. Alright, let's eat that. Gonna need some sleep. Should be good. I didn't put on the lights on this one. There we go. Stick. I will not say no to a stick. not dry rock. There we go. Get all those meats in there. Now we can start the bow afterwards. We need a tanning rack. We're gonna need four of these, right? I think that's it. We need a bow that requires two, and a quiver doesn't require anything. Okay, I'm gonna make two bows maybe. We'll see. Seven hours should be enough. And then we can make some rope. I think I saved the leaves. Questions where? Put you back in there. It goes there. That's just tools. Now we have something. And then we needed a bunch of sticks, didn't we? Let's grab them all. 16, 4. I need 8 more barks. Should have that in here. Split it in half. Sticks. So let's make 24 out of those. Oh, almost Christmas. And that gives us two bows. That is one heck of a good start. Can't make two. That's weird. Let's make the one. New mist coming in too, huh? Yeah, I just thought about something here. We need the tanning rack. Okay, six rope. To do with a smaller quiver. Yeah, we can make this one. That's it for now, though. Well, I needed four lashings for this. Okay. Let's see here. We can make. Some arrows. I guess I want the locker over here. Or do I? Oh, we need six and two and four. That's right, isn't it? Yep. Well, what are we going to use this locker for? Gunpowder and stuff, right? I'm not sure. Let's put it inside. That should do nicely, right? Need a little bit of water. Gunpowder, you can go in there. Can put some of these in here. And some of these. We should save some of these too, right? That'll do nicely. Let's make some arrows for now. Not sure what I'm gonna do. Take down some bandits, get a rifle maybe. I'll figure that out afterwards. For now. So we got one slot. It's not much, but it's a start. At least we got a weapon. I just found a bunch of stuff in the trunk of these cars. These things respawn. That is kind of news to me. I mean, I had sort of a suspicion about it, but anyway, I'm going to smack up some cars, and I'm going to head on to the mine and do some stuff there. But yeah, that's cool. Respawning cars, I like that. Cars to smack up here. We need a couple more components. But yeah, now there's stuff in here. This is making my life a lot easier. Really? Bring one of these back afterwards. Now, if I bring these back, the suitcases, are they gonna spawn items in my base? That would be, that would certainly be something. Don't need these things. Of course, they're not going to spawn anything if I fill them up. That's a given. Yep, that should be good. So we've got some more components, so we should be good to go. Let's head over to the mines. I wanted to make basically the same setup as before. Need a furnace. It would be cool if you placed it right in front of that. Just came out of here, placed it right there. That would be cool. That's okay, right? Got space to move past it. Yeah. Looks good. I can put this travel suitcase over here, right next to it. Like that. Huh. Sleep to the left of us. Can we scoot you in there? Ah, nice. Okay. So that's the furnace. Probably gonna need a workbench in here and a couple of things later on with the sulfur and whatnot. But maybe we can stuff that in there. What I want now is a cabinet, a locker. So, red or gray? What do you think? I think I'm gonna go for red. I'm tired of gray. Plonk that in there. That looks good, right? Daylight. I like how that comes into the mine. Yeah. Let's do some meat. And the other cook. Daylight come and I don't want to go home. Good. I'd leave a sleeping bag in here. I'm not sure what else I need in here. I'm gonna check that out in a little bit. So I'm running around. I'm looking in here. Goody. Got the helmet here. That'll real nice to have. And let's do a little bit of farm work. see. There's a farm over there. Yeah, I need to get to that. I went over to the cars over there and I got some scrap, so I'm gonna melt that down. And maybe we can make a pickaxe. We'll see. Combat knife, always appreciated. Gonna need some boards in the mine. Make some furniture and stuff. Head over there. Another tower we can climb. I changed the settings a little bit, so it might be a little bit different now. Took the view distance down from ultra to high, and I put on the V-Sync. See how that works out. So I couldn't do that earlier. I just completely messed up everything. But hopefully the game is updated so much that it works. It looks to be, you know, it looks fine. But the recording is a whole nother matter, isn't it? So, components like that. I need 20 to build a forge, don't I? 20 or 4, 15. Yeah, that's 72. Oh, let's smelt up some metals. Let's just do all of it. Yeah, and the value is 400, so for every 100 you get an ingot. Pickaxe, yeah. I can make that afterwards, can't I? That would be so sweet. I need 8. I got 4 out of each one of these, right? Oh boy. Run business. Wait, I can craft components. Well, that is marvelous. Nothing but. Dude. And we won't have to do the bandits. Of course we're gonna do the bandits, but we don't have to. Gonna get the sledge as soon as I can, but gotta do some pickaxing to do that. Where are you? Oh, you're done. Okay. Goody. That's gonna last me a lifetime, as long as the game doesn't update, right? This is always 100. So, I guess I'll just keep it here and switch it for this one. Yeah. Let's go mining, boys. let's head back up. I'm just gonna get this first. So, didn't bring any meat. Alright. Oh, there's some more. Yeah, there's a lot of this stuff, huh? Sweet. Just so you know, there's absolutely no point in running in the mines. None whatsoever. Might actually have to put in some chairs down here just to get some rest, get my stamina back up. Because, you know, I'm just standing around waiting half the time. You know what? That lighting kind of makes the floor move, doesn't it? It's kind of pulsating a little. Pretty neat. Getting a lot of stuff. We'll definitely fill up our inventory before we go back. We get back. So yeah, this mine is sweet. There's a couple more over here. But I am all the way down on fatigue, so stamina is regenerating a little bit slower than it was. I need to get up to my sleeping bag, and I don't think I'll do another one straight away. I think I'll head back to camp after this. We'll see once we melt it. So I figure we can melt this while we sleep. Just put it in the melter and sleep 1 hour at a time. That should be good. And I'm full. Time to exit the mine now. Oh, it's dark. If there's anything else exciting here, I'm missing it. Plain and simple. And I'm just walking back because there might be a couple of things up there. Maybe they took that away. I don't know. No, there's one. So what are we melting up? Oh, there's something about different things. That didn't work. That changed. So that's zinc. Should be 4 then. Nah, it's 200. Now that needed 4, right? Yeah, that needed 4. So if I put in 8 there and one of these, that gives us 2. Some other stuff I can make here, I don't know. That didn't make anything. That's just a tour. That's brass again. Can't put anything else in here, right? Like zinc or saltpeter. No. I think I've tried every combo there is. Maybe not. Let's see, this is zinc and copper. Yeah, that's the same recipe I used. Okay, so gold, iron. Iron doesn't work with anything. This works with this one. Not with that one. Alright. I think we're getting the gist of it. That makes 6. So it's 2 per. Alright. You can melt that down. Let's see, we've got 2 gold. We've got 3 of these. But this is already done. Really? So do I want to do more brass? I don't know what it's used for. 300. Isn't that supposed to be 100? No. All right, let's make one more. Apparently it takes no time to make it though. That's I can't stack them more than 2. What's this? Brass, brass, brass. There you go. And we can melt that down. And the iron. Got a lot of gold left. I've got some iron. sleeping bags over here. Let's use that. Not in the muck. 2 hours. Yeah. And we need to drink. Shove it in there. I guess it's two, so that's four. Melt away. Right, let's do another 2 hours. Yes. Sleep away. Sleep away the day. Wait, it's night. Huh? Oh, I got something here. That is one, so I'll split it half. Take that out. Melt that. I want another locker. So 5 different ingots plus this one, that makes 6. Zinc, copper, gold, iron, brass, metal, sulfur. Sulfur and some beer. Okay, we're good to go. Time to roll up. Leave the pickaxe. I could do it. Would make sense to keep it here, but it is a nice weapon as well. Not too nice, but nice enough. And I'm just gonna do this car real quick to get some more components. I left my bulk of my components in the mine, didn't I? Yeah. Maybe I should have brought them for a smelter. Maybe. Hey, look who I picked up. It's a little chicky. That'll keep me company. Got a little bear problem here. Gotta wait for him. Or her. Do you have enough stamina to run? I'm gonna have to run. Into the coop. Come on. Oh, that was tilted, wasn't it? Can't I build? Is it not? No, it's not a stick. Okay. Yeah, and that chick will keep me company. Some company. Okay, there's a hole in the fence. Sticks, huh? Don't I have a couple of those? No. Leaf, I'm gonna need that later for rope. Any sticks around here? You're in the coop. Good going. How does that open? Alright. That's pretty good. Didn't bring any meat. Yeah. But I do have to eat. No. Let's grab that one. Cool. Now what do we do with all the rest of this stuff? Well, we're gonna figure that out next time. So thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like, and bye bye.